Jude, we're gonna put away your laundry.
No.
Yeah,
got it. Because Hazel's.
No.
Hazel's no. Coming.
I know. Hazel's not gonna help. You're gonna do it. Ready? No, this is clean laundry. Clean laundry, you gotta fold it.
No, fold it.
You gotta fold it.
Where's my fidget spinner?
Hazel,
go to your room.
I just
don't know where my fidget spinner is.
Okay, Jude, you gotta fold the clothes in the basket.
No, I know this is
dirty.
No, they're not dirty. They're clean. Come on, we gotta clean them up. We gotta fold them.
Daddy, come check it out.
Esther, what's wrong? No, you gotta fold them.
Oh.
I know. I know it's hard. No, they're not dirty. I already washed them. Come on. You got to, baby.
Oh.
Hey, listen. Stop. Back up.
It's the booty.
No.
Okay, hey. Don't call me cute kitty anymore, okay?
Jude, what's my name?
Jude, what's mama's name?
Laney.
Oh, good job. What's my phone number?
Jude.
What's my phone number? Do you remember my phone number?
267-657-77727.
Good job.
The Kenyan time.
Got one here that's not happy. Kumbo, you need some mommy time. What's wrong, baby? Your hair smells good. We had to wash her hair because we had pancakes this morning. She gets syrup on her hair. I don't know if she didn't feel good or who knows. What's wrong? Are you better now? What?
Judy had her on his bed. He's holding her, squeezing her. Hi.
Are you okay? Did Jude give you a hug? Hey, was Jude giving Hey. Was Jude giving you a hug? Hey.
How's it going? Are you getting your breakfast?
Your second breakfast? She nursed this morning about 2 ounces, which is amazing. So proud of her. Last night she nursed about 2 ounces. There's the get up. You're at 120 mL an hour now.
Mama.
How's it going?
So can I go to back? Then I can go to Garrett's house.
You want to go see your cousins?
Yeah.
Oh no. Well, maybe we can. Do you miss them? Hey, what are we gonna do about the laundry on the floor?
Because I'm dying, make tornado, make gone.
I wish that's how it worked. But you actually have to fold it and put it
away. No, just broke it and make gone.
Yeah, I just wanna make it gone.
Yes.
Like magic. Just yes. Poof and gone.
Yes.
Yeah, I wish that's how it worked. Okay, well, one thing at a time, okay? Why don't you get some underwear and put the underwear away? That's easy. You just pick it up and put it in the basket. There you go. Good job. Way to go.
That was very, very good. Okay. How about some more underwear? Underwear. There we go. We're getting momentum now. Good job. Amazing. See? It's not that hard. Ready to go, man. All right. Now we're going to fold. I'm so proud of you, Jude. You're doing it. Good job. You know your shorts. Go over there. Good job. You're doing it, buddy. I'm so proud. All right, let's do some more shorts.
Yes.
Is that what made you think of it?
Yes.
You love Chuck E. Cheese, don't you?
I figure if we're gonna sing for Memaw today, we need to practice up.
Yeah.
That's happy music.
Yeah, thank you.
Willie Nelson. Enjoy music like that.
Willie Nelson never hurt nobody. I don't think. Maybe he did.
To our knowledge.
We have no idea.
John is a very specific way of making toast. Which is why I don't make it for him. Because I tend to frustrate him.
That's not true. I just won't eat it.
He toasts
I just will not eat it.
And then puts the butter on it, but lets the butter melt, and then spreads it, and then adds peanut butter, and lets the peanut butter melt on it.
If it calls for peanut butter.
Okay.
Hey, how's it going? How about another? Good job. I think you're making some progress here. How about some more shorts?
Dollar to token.
You got to do your chores, okay? Let's get some more shorts going here. Okay, come on, some more shorts. Grab another pair of shorts. We've been doing this for, an hour and a half now. Back and forth to the room. Fortunately, I'm pretty stubborn. Just as stubborn as he is. All right, come on. Grab a pair of shorts. Or a shirt. A shirt will work too. Shirts are easy because you can hang them. Okay. Good job. Get it right side out. Hey, it's inside out. Try again. Make it right side out. There you go. Very good job. So proud of you.
The fire drill.
You're thinking about a fire drill? What do you think about fire drills, Jude?
The shivers, hustle, at school, therapist school.
He says, like a sequence of things, oftentimes, repeatedly, that we can't really make sense of. And one of those is, he goes from the fire alarm to shivers in Hallsville, and something in his mind, there's a memory that he has of those things that we can't really make sense of. The shivers in Hallsville is close to the fire station, so I think maybe that's what it is, but we just don't know for sure. I'm so proud of you. You're working so hard. Good job. Let's find some more shirts to hang with hangers. Okay. So obviously vlogging is really hard for us these days because I didn't video any more for the rest of the day after I was trying to get Jude to do his laundry. He did do his laundry, which I'm kind of
kind of shocked about because he didn't have a whole lot of oversight. But he did. It was great. It was amazing. He put away all of his stuff. Today, look at the gray. It is really coming in. And this light. Stay strong. So today we went and sang again as a family. And sounds a lot cooler than it really is. Because... we're teaching our children how to sing for people. And this is the second time we've done this, where we've gone to a widow's home. And this particular widow happens to be our Memaw that we love very dearly. She's in her mid-90s and a pretty awesome woman. But so we took the kids. Our first experience with it was a little bit more successful than today's. Jude kept saying after each song, last one, because he obviously was not enjoying himself. He wanted to leave. And then another child who will remain nameless, was not behaving and had to have a few spankings in between songs. So Mabel Jane. We had a good day. I think it was a successful day. And we went to Aldi after that and got out of there for $40. And I've been shopping. I'll have to do a Facebook Live or a vlog about this, but I've been shopping at a discount grocery store. It's a salvage grocery dealer, and so he goes to these big chain stores and he finds damaged goods and then he resells them. And I'm trying to do all pretty much the majority of my shopping at this store for the month to see how much I'll save, and already I've only spent 30% of our budget, so I'm pretty excited. Like, typically, I said $200 a week for groceries, and two times in a row, I've only spent $70. So that's pretty good for a family of eight. So we'll see how long we can do that. And I know there'll definitely be times where I'll have to go to Walmart to get some stuff that is not at Aldi or Sasquatch's. This little girl nursed nearly 3 ounces yesterday, which is a huge answer to prayer. And then she nursed another 2 ounces, maybe 2.5 ounces this morning. So I'm very hopeful that she will exclusively nurse at some point. Okay, I'm gonna go find my family.
Found them. Hey.
Actually, I found them outside, but we're back in the house now.
Hey girl. Hi. Yeah, oh my goodness, really? Oh. Is that true? Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hi. 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 Hey. Really? My goodness. Oh, goodness.
And now who is this down here?
Oh, my goodness.
Who is this?
Check out her face.
What have you been eating? Esther, what's on your mouth? What's on your mouth?
Hi.
Did you eat a blueberry banana smoothie?
Yeah.
Was it yummy?
Oh.
Can you tell she's our shy one?
They do that.
Made hamburgers tonight in my cast iron skillet. I get my skillet all clean. I clean my cast iron skillet generally with just water. If I've got stuff I can't get off of it, I'll use a little bit of soap. And then I put it on my stove top and I will heat it at like 6 or 7, which is like medium high heat. And that gets all the moisture out of the pan. And then I take about a tablespoon of cooking oil and I wipe it down while it's hot. And that's how I keep it seasoned. pretty deacon seasoned for a while.
Here's my cast iron skillet. I put it on there. Actually, I haven't even turned it on yet. I'll turn it on 7. And then I'll let it dry. And typically I forget about it. And then I'll start smelling it. And that reminds me, oh yeah, I put my cast iron skillet on my stovetop. And so that'll get all the moisture out of there. Because even when you wipe it down, there's still moisture like down into the pores of the pan. And so you want to heat it to get all the moisture out so it doesn't rust. Smelling it. So that's how I know it's done. Take it off. Wipe it down with some oil. And if you're new to cast iron, don't forget, that handle's hot. I'm gonna burn myself videoing, but you get the idea. I'm just all over the sides, and that's how I season my pan. Woohoo! Look how pretty that thing is. Oh, you did? Oh. Where did that come from? From our table? I wonder how it got in here. Look at that thing shine. Isn't that pretty? Did we have a good day?
We had a good day.
Are you telling the truth?
Part of the day was good. Most of the day was good.
I love
you. We had some challenges today, didn't we?
We did.
I did. Did you?
But let's not forget the good things that happened today, too, right?
Right. You're exactly right.
Until next time.